this whole story is about me. You know me. Everyone knows me.
Inventing Anna is a limited series about a scam artist. Anna is a young woman who comes to New York and convinces everybody without any sort of proof at all that she is an heiress who's going to inherit millions.
Very rich. That's what she told me.
She cons everyone out of their money, like billionaires, planes, yachts, best friends, you name it.
That pot's all lies, you know. I did nothing wrong.
It's about the American dream in a way, and how there's a fine line between greed and the American dream.
She was not just this girl who wanted to be like an Instagram model, that she had goals and she had a plan.
She decided to walk the walk and talk the talk, and New York said yes, and yes, and yes, and yes.
It's a true story that seems totally insane.
When I read the article in New York Magazine about Anna Delvey, I remember calling my office and saying, there's this article, I have to get it, and it's amazing, and I was obsessed.
We are talking big banks, financial advisors, hedge funds, and she's 26 years old.
Vivian is very, 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 very loosely based on the actual writer of the article named Jessica Pressler.
Who is this person? Who the hell is Anna Delvey?
I told the story from the perspective of a reporter because when I read the article, I was fascinated by so much of it. I kept wondering how she uncovered all of these details.
The story flashbacks how Anna ended up in jail and then also Anna's interview scenes with Vivian.
The trial and everything leading up to it is your one chance to defend yourself, to restore your reputation.
Vivian becomes wrapped up in the Anna Delvey story, and Anna likes that Vivian is running after her in jail.
There's definitely a level of like, what can I get from you that benefits, in Vivian's case, desire to know more.
So now you care about me?
No, I'm not your friend. You don't need to like me. I'm a journalist. I want something from you. I want this story. In return, I can give you what you want.
And what do you think I want?
You want to be famous. Everyone will know the name Anna Delvey.
You're watching everybody's interviews and takes on Anna as they speak to Vivian.
So, what happened between the two of you?
Along the way, we see the friends that she makes, the people that she scams.
$400,000.
Our friend is in prison. We can't just leave her in there. She needs people.
I'm not visiting Anna in prison.
I will also not be going to Rikers to see her.
How do you just turn your back on someone?
The person in prison is not Anna Delvey, not the person we knew. Anna Delvey doesn't exist.
She's Anna.
She may be your friend, Anna, or she may be a total stranger. Do you really want to go down there, walk into that prison, and find out the person you thought was one of your closest friends was just a made-up character?
My client wishes to reject the plea offer, Your Honor.
I want a trial.
She wants a trial, so we're going to trial.
Anna is very much telling people what they want to hear. That's really the thing that she does well.
She is a villain's villain, if you know what I mean. Like, you kind of can't help but admire her. She's fascinating. And also, you can't help but be taken by her.